Hey guys, welcome back to part 5 of our Let's Play of Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. Happy to have you guys here with me. I hope you're all having an awesome day, an awesome weekend, whatever day it is that you're watching this. I hope it's going pretty well. So we're getting ready to head on to the next planet, our next mission. We gotta forge the Dimensionator now. Now that we got our thing fixed, we just need Ratchet now to go ahead and make a new Dimensionator so that way we can go ahead and fix everything that we've been dealing with.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right?
Very pretty.
Once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected?
The story of everyone's life.
Anyways, I think
the future is unknown. And there's a lot of uncertainty, which makes it frightening, but you know what? To me, that's... Sorry, I was gonna wait for them to stop talking.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
I was gonna say that's what makes all life worth living, when you're able to do these things and live for the moment, live for the now, while also try to plan ahead. But also, at the same time, whatever happens, happens, you know?
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
And I know I'm saying that very loosely, and it probably, depending on the context of things, can come off very, like, nonchalant caring, but I think I would do a better job explaining if I wasn't playing this game right now. As that is my primary focus. No, I want this one. Good job. Let's head on up. Oh, he's dead. There's a whole bunch of bolts that I didn't want to miss out on, so I just realized, so let me come back.
There must be another way in.
Yeah, it's up there, don't worry. I didn't forget. Just I can't leave all this currency around, you know. Very important. You got anything good for me? Oh, this is what freezes everybody. This was a cool gun.
Is it cold in here? Or is it just the cold snap? Shoot it at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding blocks of ice. Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around.
Perfect. But I don't need to buy it right now. I'll get it next time. Well, let's upgrade. This is all good. What else has... Oh, this I could definitely get out.
Bless your heart. You already own that one.
Ooh.
You really know how to invest in-
this is making all the difference for me as I'm playing through this game, because I think in my first go-around before I decided to restart, I didn't realize that this was like a thing to do, and that's partially my fault because I was kind of just going quickly along with this game. So, but that perfect. Yeah, so like me, like basically going super fast through the first way. I was missing out on understanding what it is, like those the blue icicles that I can't remember for the life of me right now were meant for. That is Blizzon, a common element for storing energy. Why does it look so? I knew it. The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. Now we're in a snowstorm. Ooh. Fun slides. The elevator's here. Hold on, more boxes for me to destroy. Every little bit counts. No. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse. Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me. How? You are a hero. I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things. You sell yourself short. Maybe. I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. It'll be all worth the risk, Ratchet, don't worry. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too? Possibly. But with the state of everything here... Raritanium, that's what that was. Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension. Everything's all frozen and underwater. I'm surprised this water is not like frozen solid and stuff, given the wild cold temperatures outside. But, or maybe I'm just thinking too far deep into this game design and whatnot. Oh, hello. Are you what broke out the container? Is that an amoeboid? Ooh, I'm inside. Ooh, bolt. Give me that. Big golden bolt. These are remind me of that green ghost from Ghostbusters. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's the thing here that they're coming out of, right? Or maybe not. Oh, so these break apart and they go into just little tiny ones too. Oh, but then some of them can morph together too. Oh, this is perfect for them when they're all lined up like that.
Can you imagine being consumed by those gelatinous flips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite size.
What? Some weird glitches.
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
What is behind said door, though, that is locked? As always, gotta handle everything. But it's all good.
They would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
So gotta stay away from. Oh! Oh no!
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot. This is
Kim. There we go. Whew. Oh, wait a minute. I want that. Oh, right here. Come on.
So, is that access arm like some kind of key?
Oh snap. It's a dragonfish. Oh, that's nasty.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
We have friends too. Or JC.
You say. What's down there? Oh. That's what's down there. Bunch of raritanium. But nothing else. Oh. We gotta do it from out there. But before you do that,
it is just an arm now. What kind of madness is? Oh, wait, power is out. We just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay. Watch you. Hey guys. In here or what?
Oh. Are they spitting at me? Oh, God. Oh, no. Where is the other one? I hear you guys somewhere. Oh, that is a big one. He's separating into three smaller ones. Ah! We're just separating into two smaller. Oh, God, so many. I must do this instead. Let's, yeah. We'll take the Enforcer. All right, another gun leveled up.
There we go.
Ratchetti. Oh, snap.
I have never seen you so playful before.
Yeah, because he wants to eat me.
There it is. My favorite blazon in all of the station. I love the way it's...
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, junk bot.
My pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Ra-Ra and Kitty. All right, we'll do that again. Oh! Went the wrong way the first time. So we're, looks like we're about to head back into our, the other dimension, into the other area, which would, I believe this is gonna bring us back into the factory. Like to the, but, in the other dimension, it should actually, it shouldn't be abandoned. Yep.
Where did you come from?
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
But gotta grab the rare Tanium first.
Story. Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your Steed get here?
I am inspecting your facility and how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never tell the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
I like how me breaking these boxes isn't suspicious at all. Trying to see if there's anything important. Just want to listen in a few more convos. Ooh, talking about that laser.
Sorry about that. My processor just broke.
All right, I think everything's gonna go to crap now once I do this.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got?
To push the green button or not to push the green button? Well, to push the green button with the skull or without the skull. Oh, he broke it.
You ran the forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Ooh. Alright, now the people are gonna come. Charlatans! Oh god, I hate these guys, they're so annoying. Alright. Awesome. This, I think I upgraded this all the way fully, so this thing is like helping like crazy.
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving.
Just making sure all the bolts are all gone.
How could you fall for such a stupid? They didn't even have licenses.
That's beside the point, sir.
That won't be the last of them. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Gleason?
Good call. Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now.
Damn, why are you screeching? Wait, there's something... Oh no, wait, I came out of the other end, so it's fine. Ooh, that's a good one. Look at that. That worked out fantastically. Sorry guys, I don't mean to disrupt your work, but I'm on a mission. I can't talk right now, but I'm on a mission to set things right. Aw, man. I'm so glad I upgraded this weapon because it is just proving to be super useful. In my first go around, I think I'm pretty sure I died a few times in this. Had to take care of you. All right, let's go.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on forge that could make the dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension though. Maybe we can get it working again. For some reason, all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer.
Oh, wait, why did I do that? Come on. Gotta shoot all these and inflate them. There we go. What do all you guys do if I shoot you? Nothing happens. Okay. Ooh. I want to wear that. Oh, so I actually got all of these from here. Cool. So I'm just gonna wear that whole thing. I think it looks cool. All right.
Take to get your Rubion Forge working again.
Well, there is the power issue. The power gun. That kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that.
Oh.
All yours, Glitch.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exactly. So I hit that. Oh, so I gotta go up here and hit that one. Man, get off me. Alright, that's taken care of. Next. So many of you guys. Oh God. Oh, I can't go through here. Let's go this way. Oh. There's one. Where are you connected? You're over here. Oh, I did that too early. Yeah. It's all good. Calm down, girl. You got this. You're not gonna let him just do that to you. That's what that's for. Oh God, I'm trapped. Damn, I really died? Damn it. Hold on, I gotta try that over again. That was an accident on me. Oh. I'm not gonna let him die. Kill me a third time. Come on. Or a second time, I mean. Ratchu. It's like those levels get a little bit harder each time, but it's nothing out of the ordinary for us that we can't handle. A lot of door that's closing on us too.
This must be where they generate the forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Jotbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Oh look, our good old buddy O'Pal's over there. Oh god, it's coming.
You know, woof. For some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving. Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right.
I was going in the right direction the whole time.
Huh. This lock's controlled by a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us.
Oh, now he has. Oh, God. You almost got me. Come this way. Good, come closer. Gotta hurry. Good. Yeah, that they can eat. You can munch on that. Now let's go for the other one.
How'd he get here so fast?
There are vents everywhere.
Good. Good. Okay, here we go.
Error, biohazard detected.
Damn you! Oh, he's gonna break through that glass while I'm trying to take these guys out. Oh, come on. Quick.
There is a research log. Let us watch.
Blastcore unlocked. Bob, see if I can.
Look, you see it? How does it swim like? Oh, is that a hello?
Oh, that's that monster. Come this way. Where are you? Oh, oh, you're right there. Here, go eat that.
Almost there.
Am I in the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay. Whew. Oops.
Ratchet, are you okay?
Yeah. Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. I hadn't tested it in years.
Forgot. We go underwater here.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombasters and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, kid. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
There's something up there. What's up there? Oh, yay.
How many of these are there?
Anything I miss here? Nope, this is just the other way. Okay. Wait, before we go in there, I see something. Yes. I think, yep, I think that's it. Come on. Oh.
Come on.
Woof, that was close. Oh, look.
You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 Fathoms.
Ms. Zircon, what are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Fogon University,
what a good mother.
Enhancements incoming.
Perfect.
It, sugar.
All right. You know, I don't think I've used the lightning rod that much. But it's upgraded. No, what am I doing? Ah, see, so there were other stuff there.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
We shall decorate the floor with them.
Good. Get electrocuted, suckers. So that's what the Glove of Doom does. That's cool. That's neato, I like that. How dare you kill my babies? Oh, they're looking for the next thing, don't worry. Oh wait, they're torturing you. Alright, I have to wait. Did it work?
Is that a happy hiss or an angry hiss? He's helping us? He's helping us. Man, that's a
Hold on. Ooh, that was powerful. There we go. That took care of that. Pays to have the upgrades. Oh! You look like a cute dragonfish.
Does he want us to follow him? He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all.
Stuff up here? No. Okay. He knows.
Come on, JC. It is me. Good old JB.
Wow. There we go.
Did it work?
What a happy robot. We did it. Ratchets and Kittles.
And we'll do. Junkie. Clank. Rivet. We built the Dimensionator.
No way. Wait. We?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the face quartz as well.
Yeah. Meet us in Zerky so we can build this thing. Oh. How do I meet someone?
What are you talking about?
met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed.
Hmm.
A lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open.
Just wing it. It'll all be good.
Don't overthink it.
What is this?
Okay.
Warp to Rubion Forge? Oh no, I don't need to do that. I need to get back on my ship so we can head over to the next part. Okay, so we're going to stop the stream here for this part. Part 6, we'll be heading on to now the Skarstew debris field, where we're going to meet up with Rivet and Clank and go ahead and get Krakalekin with this device that I built and with the thing that they have, so that way we can go ahead and get this dimension back up and running normally. So, thanks guys for tuning in. Stay tuned for part 6. My name is Steph. Stay safe and God bless and have a good one.